Let's observe. So, my dear students, today we will observe some patterns which will help you to count the numbers on your own. Ashima, Ved and Mohak have written some numbers on easel boards. Observe these numbers. So, you can see some numbers on the easel boards here. 3, 1, 31. 3, 2, 32. 3, 3, 33. 3, 4, 34. 3, 5, 35. 3, 6, 36. 3, 7, 37. 3, 8, 38. 3, 9, 39. 4, 0, 40. Now, 4, 1, 41. 4, 2, 42. 4, 3, 43. 4, 4, 44. 4, 5, 45. 4, 6, 46. 4, 7, 47. 4, 8, 48. 4, 9, 49. 5, 0, 50. 5, 1, 51. 5, 2, 52. 5, 3, 53. 5, 4, 54. 5, 5, 55. So, what do you see in the picture? You can read all the numbers here. Which numbers are highlighted in green in all the three boards? So you can see the numbers in green. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here also you can see these numbers and here also till 5. Do you see any pattern in counting here? Yes, here 3 is coming in every number. Here on this easel board, 4 is coming in every number. And here on this easel board, 5 is coming in every number. So you can see the pattern in counting here. I hope you all enjoyed counting it. Thank you. Have a nice day.